It's a college baseball crosstown rivalry as the Tulane Green Wave clash against the University of New Orleans. It's the first in a three-game series between these two teams to determine who will win the Pelican Cup. Line drive into the gap in left center field. That's going to get Tulane on the board. One's ticketed to the gap. Gazzo coming around third. Swung on and struck him out. Strikeout number 8 on the afternoon for Josh Bates. Tulane, they have the bases loaded right now. The 2-1 fly ball well hit to right center field. That one is going to be up, over and out. A huge home run for Grant Witherspoon.